Hi, I'm Alex Bosquet, and you're watching Street Vibes. Today, the people speak to an open mic.
A young man asked me, what is the area of St. Lucia? So I know it's supposed to be 238 square miles. But when I think, I say, well, okay, well, up north, Cabot take 50 square miles. So it remain 188 square miles. Down south, DSH take 50 square miles. So it remained 138 square miles. So we no longer 240 square miles. So if anybody asks you, Bosquet, what's the area of St. Lucia? What will you say? 148 square miles. God bless, man. So St. Lucia is no longer 240 square miles. It is 140 square miles. Blessed love.
I look now, they get 105. That means to tell you, that's mean to say it was serious. Yes or no? If it was, if they got 105 for now, it's not now, it was there. It was already there.
What are you talking about? In the prison?
The prison. Mm-hmm. It was already there. Mm-hmm. So that means to say they wasn't taking enough, like to say, what I'll call, how do you say that?
Checks
like to say about the prisoners and whatever it is, thinking, well, everything was all right with them. Mm-hmm. And things wasn't all right with them. And only now they know everybody look, they hearing everything about it. So it's up to them. His authority have to take things more seriously in a way than the way they're doing it. Yeah. Document lied to us in a way, saying there is none and there is. Yeah. All what we want, good health, guys, in the country. That is all, you know, good health. That is all we want, you know. Yeah. And so long we follow the protocols and we have to do what we have to do, like togetherness, we put ourselves together, things must work out better. But if one set saying something, another set saying another thing, you believe there is something going right, nothing will go right. Even the opposition also, they're not leading the country they're supposed to. They're misleading people. That's what I want to say. They're misleading people. Because when they come down and say that today, as soon as they say that for tomorrow, it's on something else. The government with something good, they will oppose it. Where we have to go? We have to be together so that things will work out all right with all of us.
The Coven Wardens, they are doing a very good job in St. Lucia. If they wasn't doing a good job, they wouldn't be on the road working. People just don't respect them. But they need to respect them for us to take over that COVID in St. Lucia. You understand? They're doing a good job. If they wasn't doing a good job, they wouldn't be there.
People criticizing them,
they don't want to respect it. Now, when we start respecting things, we'll see things going better for us. That's how it is. Yeah. You understand? We have to set the example for the younger ones to accept it.
The COVID wedding, they're trying their best. Mm-hmm. But some people don't want to listen to them. You guys, but they just take, they're like a police, you know? So they have to abide to them.
You see, Miss Mary Isaac, go back in the hole that you come from. All right, don't come and say you want to ban alcohol because of certain things. Nah, when COVID came out, you were supposed to be in front like the CMO, but you was not there. You were hiding in the hole, wherever. Stay in that hole and don't come out again. All right? And Shashne, you're living in paradise. You're not feeling what the Lucians feeling. So come down to earth and come and feel what the Malawi is feeling on the streets. All right, because you're a high-class prime minister, come down and see what's happening.
As Bernie Willard, I feel it's strange for myself because all the elders go in. Mm-hmm. And without the elders, we have no teaching. I did the doctrine. Are we?
Yeah.
Okay then.
So what songs do you remember about him?
Well, I also didn't really about the songs. Eh?
Yeah.
But I know, well, he's a popular one in the music.
Yeah.
As the first one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Yeah. And you feel that kind of way as he gone?
Yeah, man. I feel for myself.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Bosquet, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.